know, that gun reminds me of one time 9 or 10 years ago. He was getting ready to do a job back in Iowa. When one of the guys got the shakes. Well, pretty soon we found out that this guy with the shakes had talked too much. And a bunch of coppers are waiting for us down at the bank. So we don't say nothing. Lefty Jackson goes out and gets his gun. Comes back and sits down and holds it across his knee. The guy with the shakes is sitting right across the room from him. Pretty soon, Lefty just touched the trigger a little. And the gun went like that. The rat fell out of his chair dead, and we drove off and left him there. Yeah. The gun just went.
Well, I guess I ought to be getting back. I have to go on duty late Thursday.
What's your stunt? You stick right through the whole job, don't you?
Oh, sure. I stand behind the desk and act like I'm scared. When you fellows get through, I telephone the police.
We don't want no slip-ups, Mendoza.